Hi, my name's Peter Denton. I'm first mate of the Amazing Grace tall ship. Come on, I'll show you. This is Amazing Grace. She's an 83-foot topsail schooner, which means that the foremast is shorter than the main mast. There's two masts. We have 7 sails on board, and she's a blast to sail. Come on board. Right here we've got the bowsprit. From the end of the bowsprit to the end of the transom is 83 feet long. And up here we've got some netting that we can use if you want to go lay out when we're underway, get some nice bow waves. It's a pretty good time. Right here, we've got the cooler.
The Spirit Ice cooler.
Full of water. We got some Fresca.
Find a Frappuccino, find a Frappuccino.
Yeah, we got Fraps over here. Ooh, come on, Tully.
Yeah.
Nice. This is the helm. From here, we steer the ship. We've got the navigation system. This here's a submersible LCD with a waterproof mouse. We've got chart software with a live image of our boat in Puget Sound at all times. Pretty handy when you're underway.
I almost took my head off.
That's right, that's the boom. We gotta be careful of that. Let's go down below, I'll show you. This is the master's cabin.
A Brandon Heath guitar.
That's right, Brandon Heath, two of them. This is where the captain sleeps. Right here is the chart room. This is all the navigation equipment. And right below me, we're sitting on 85 horses of diesel power that will speed us at 7 knots.
Don't hold back, 'cause you woke up in the morning with initiative to move, so I make it harder. Don't hold back, if you think about it.
Oh, a kitchen.
There's the galley, that's where all the food happens. Here's the big screen TV, and this is where we hang out at night. It's great. Here we've got the forward cabin and the forecastle. Come on in. This is the forward cabin. We got a double berth down below, a single berth up top, nice skylight, and this is where guests stay when they come on board for the night.